guys. I just wanted to drop in here because I didn't record an intro. That was dumb of me. But yeah, I just want to ask how y'all been, man. And today, man, I got a sneaker vlog for at the Nike outlet. And basically, yeah, I had to wait like 30 minutes. There's like the whole line just wrapped around the whole building. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. So yeah. Oh yeah, also disclaimer, I do not talk a lot in this video because I'm kind of shy and this is my first time recording in public. So yeah, disclaimer.
Some KD13s, what the fuck?
So here's some pair of Kyrie S2s. Note that I did come in here looking for some a pair of Kyrie S2s. So yeah. So pause for a second. So the fun thing is, I was actually looking for this exact same pair, the Kyber S2 Fossil Stones, and I wasn't thinking I was gonna find a pair of these, but these were actually the only pair with, and it didn't even have a lid, and it was the only pair, and it was in my size. Like, that's crazy though. And I was like, it was like I was meant to find these, but it was either these or the black ones, the all black Kybrid S2s, the one that came out. I'm pretty sure it was the first colorway, but yeah, those were heat. But yeah, basically that's the story.
Yeah.
Is it cool?
Okay.
Oh, hell no!
You got the Black Forces, bro. You got the Black Forces. Hey, blue, it's pretty good. Black and white, easy to wear. Cool. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of these. Want to try one?
Nah.
You guys like it? What is this? What are these, Air Max? I don't even know. Zoom witnesses? What are these? Oh, these like... Air Max. Give me a 7. No drip whatsoever.
He needs need some milk.
Yo, should I buy these? I might buy these, the black ones. Yo,
cook your back. You told me not to buy it, then yeah. You buy it.
I mean, bro, it kind of looks clean now. Look at it. Oh, size 10, bro. It's not even size 10 and a half.
It's not even white. No.
Stop.
Wait, what? Run that back.
Ew.
I'm sorry, bro.
What are you talking about?
Same one, right?
The mids? Token? Huh. Bro. If I rob a bank, I'm gonna buy those.
Buy this one?
What?
Buy this one.
This?
This one?
Oh, yeah, probably. Yeah, I kinda like them. Here's a black one too. Bro, I want those low black. Ooh. I'm thinking about it, bro. I don't know about you, I'm thinking about it.
What angle?
Huh?
Better.
No. Yeah, I'll buy this one first. Bro, but I might rob him. I don't even know, bro. Yeah. Bro, what are those?
Nah.
Those are not it. You down there? Is it Japan ones? Or the Asians? Yeah, the Asians. Where the horse is that, bro? The black ones. My son. Look at what we know.
Sheesh, heat alert. So these are called the What the LeBron 17s, right? And these are surprisingly $159.99. As you can see, it says retail $225. And that's kind of crazy though, because on StockX, their last sale was $300. I'm pretty sure it was like a size 12. And the last sale was $300. And the lowest ask so far right now, as of right now, is $500. So that is a find. That is a find, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my god, my bad, y'all. Alright, but we back at the crib, man. Why the fuck's my hair so weird? But what we got, bro, these. Alright, so basically what these is the they're called the Kybert S2s. These specifically, they're called the fossil. Fossil stones. The fossil stones, let me show y'all. These heat, huh? These gonna be my new outdoors. I got these for like what? 120? Let me get the receipt. Oh fuck. So you can fill this sheet. Look at the receipt. The shoe itself is 114, which is kind of weird though, because the tag says it's 140. Just stick it on there. I don't see anything that says it's 114. But yeah, it's 114 plus tax. It's equals 123. And yeah, basically, yeah, we got these for cheap, man, for the down low. Because yeah, these retail 140 and these are heat. So definitely you'll see me wearing these in the next 1v1. But yeah, that's pretty much it, man. I appreciate y'all watching for today, man. And I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Peace.